The mountain biking team is finding traction in its first competitive season since the pandemic. Graduate student Chelsea Reedy took first place in the Southern Central Collegiate Cycling Conference.
This weekend was very stressful just because I had my bike stolen on Monday. Our good friends in partnership with Trek at San Marcos, they were able to hook us up with a bike to get me shredding. Ultimately what happened was I was able to take the leader's jersey.
The cycling club was nearly wiped out by the pandemic, so 2022 is a comeback year for the team. Club president Joseph Van Smeren is finally seeing the results of his labors, with participation nearly double compared to last year's.
Last year we saw huge amounts of success building up our road cycling team, recruiting about 10 new riders. And then this year we're just continuing the process, really trying to grow our mountain bike team too. And so that's our main goal, is to just build a great family of like-minded cyclists.
The mountain biking team is part of the larger multidisciplinary Texas State Cycling Club. For Bobcat Update, I'm Avery Arredondo.